gather to remember the life of an infamous instrument inventor. The year in question? 1814. The world? Not ready. Yes, yes, this is the story of Adolphe Sax, father of the saxophone. While his career would come to be a truly remarkable one, Mr. Sax's childhood was just as intriguing, perhaps even a little more so. Known as the ghost child, Mr. Sax was notorious for his numerous close calls with death, encounters that were far too close for comfort. His own mother deemed him unfit for the mortal world, declaring he was a child condemned to misfortune, saying, "He won't live."
Thank you.
Having miraculously survived the tumble down the stairs and the two-week coma that followed, one would think that death would have granted young Adolphe a break. Or maybe that he would be more careful. But where would the fun in that be? Much to our dismay, Mr. Sax would find himself face to face with death once again, not even a year later. The unassuming three-year-old came across a rather peculiar glass of milk in his father's workshop one day. A substance that turned out to not be milk at all. Nevertheless, he couldn't help but go middle now.
Thank you.
by the river, young Sax certainly would have drowned. But once again, he came out on the other side, miraculously untouched by death. It was astonishing, just the same as his countless other miracle feats of survival, too many to even tell in this story.